around 3 o'clock this morning, we had several call-ins on 911 about a house fire. As you can see, the property behind us, the fire appeared to start in the area here of the garage. We are investigating that right now. There was significant damage to the garage on each side of the main structure, and there's damage to all the surrounding homes from the heat, the radiant heat, melting vinyl and stuff like that. But the majority of the damage is the main house and the garage.
My boyfriend just got off of night shift, and he gave me a call and said that he had seen some smoke from the garage, so he had called 911. So then he waited until the police had came. So the police had came, they did a knock on the door and then tried to break the door down, because obviously I think there's people that were sleeping inside. And so then that's when the fire trucks and everything came, and then he woke me up, so I came outside and seen that the garage was fully engulfed in flames, and it didn't take long for the house to start too.